Sir Miles Axlerod spoke to the press earlier today.